gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Good evening, my fellow Americans. We now stand 10 years past the midpoint of a century that has witnessed 4 major wars among great nations. This conjunction of an immense military establishment and a large army is new in the American experiment. The total influence, economic, political, even spiritual, is felt in every city, every state house, every office of the federal government. We recognize the imperative need for this development, yet we must not fail to comprehend its grave.
Secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society, and we are as a people inherently and historically opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings. We'll be right back.
total influence, economic, political, even spiritual, is felt in every city, every state house, every office of the federal government. We recognize the imperative need for this development, yet we must not fail to comprehend its grave implications.